Hello guys, in this video we are going to create a guest listing. This is the third step in creating an account. Now when creating guest listings, just sign in and click on the shop icon and then click on the add listing. In both ways you should get to this page. For this demonstration I am using some photos and details extracted from an online marketplace. The first step is adding photos. You must have at least one photo to create a listing. Create a title with suitable keywords. I'll upload a separate video about this. Then there are some more information about the item, who made it. If you are creating the items, choose the first option. And if you are a dropshipper, you should use another company or person. If you are selling a personalized item, choose made to order. And if not, choose what the matches with the item. Each renewal lasts for 4 months. Listing renews for $0.2 each time. Then choose the item type, physical or digital. In the quantity section, you can add a higher amount if you are selling digital items. But if you are selling physical items, we usually add a less amount. Add a production partner if you are dropshipping. Add SEO tags which suits your item. you can add variations to item. There are many variations given and you can add new variations that suits your item. Okay, I'm not going to publish this listing because this is just a demonstration.